KBTK Bakti Tunas Harapan membuka pendaftaran peserta didik baru untuk tahun ajaran 2021-2022. Dapatkan diskon spesial jika putra-putri Anda bergabung bersama kami sekarang juga. Tunggu apa lagi? Segera hubungi kami di sini.
Yeah, today is Wednesday and we're going to play and study using English. Well, before that, Miss Jenny is going to ask you something. Who has a pet at home?
I have.
Miss Jenny has a pet at home. It's a fish. Who likes to pet a fish?
I like.
And what about your pet? Do you have pet at home? Yeah, later you can tell to Miss Jenny what kinds of pet you have at home, yeah? Well, and now we're going to sing the pet song, okay? Do you still remember about this song? Do you have a pet? Yes, I do. I have a cat and her name is Lou. Do you have a pet? Yes, I do. I have a dog and his name is Shu. Do you have a pet? Yes, I do. I have a fish and her name is Glue. I have a cat. He has a dog. She has a fish. What about you? I have a cat. He has a dog. She has a fish. What about you? Yeah, later you can tell about your pet at home to Miss Jenny and your friends, okay? And now Miss Jenny has something to do, okay? Now please prepare your student's book and also your workbook.
Okay kids, now please open your student's book on page 48. Chapter 6, My Pets. Listen and point, say the pets. Gina has a fish. Fish can swim in the water. Mike has a rabbit. A rabbit likes to eat carrot. Leo has a cat. A cat likes to eat fish. And what about Polly? Polly has a bird. A bird can fly. Yeah? Now please say the pets. What is it? It's a fish. What is this? Yeah, it's a rabbit. What is that? It's a bird. And what about the last one? The sound is meow, meow. What is that? What sound is that? Yes, it's a cat.
Well, we are going to have our second activity. Please open your workbook on page 48. On page 48. Chapter 6. My Pets. 1. Look and circle the different pictures. Say the pets.
Number 1. Yeah, you can count the pet first. 1, 2, 3, 4. And which one is different? Yeah, good. It's a cat. Cat likes to eat fish. And the sound is meow, meow.
Number 2. Now please count the pet first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you know what is this? Is it a bird? No, it's a rabbit. So, which one is different? Yeah, fish. So you can keep circle. And then the last number, number 3. Count the pet first. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pets. Meow, meow. Do you know what sound is that? Yeah, it's a cat. Now, please looking for the different picture. Is it different? Yes. What is that? It's a bird. So you can keep circle.
Hi, welcome back to our activity. Yeah, today Miss Jenny is going to show you something. Do you want to see? Okay, you can guess it first. What is that? This is my pet. It can swim in the water. What is that? Yeah, it's a fish. Miss Jenny has 3 fish. And Miss Jenny put here. Yeah, they are fish. Miss Jenny has 3 fish. And now Miss Jenny is going to feed the fish. Like that. And Miss Jenny fish can eat together. Yeah. Later, you can try to feed your pet like a fish, cat, dog, bird, and also chicken. Yeah. What kinds of pet do you have at home? Yeah, okay, you may try at home. Well, now time is up and Miss Jenny is going to say goodbye everyone.